dude had 400 assists in high school, right?
Yeah.
400.
Yeah.
Look. I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Way up, I feel blessed. Straight up. Look, I live the life I deserve. Bless. Fuck a vacay, I feel better at work. I mean whatever it's worth, I give whatever I'm worth. For my niggas who gon' go to hell and back for me, I'ma give them heaven on earth for a hell of a check, yeah, whichever comes first.
Well, College Lacrosse has seen a transfer market like no other this year. That's thanks to the NCAA granting an additional year of eligibility to athletes that had their seasons cut short by COVID-19. The biggest name in that transfer portal, Michael Sowers. It was reported back in April that he would head to Duke for his fifth year, and that's now official.
Look, give me the ball and I won't have to pass it. I ain't passing out till I'm asthma tackle. Wow. I take a play and then I back to back a hit after hit, check the batting average. I take the work, flip it acrobatic, got a little time and a lot of talent. Do a little talking and a lot of action. Seen a competition, not a challenge. I lean, I move, I walk doing this bitch. Packed out, but I can count on my hands, so I'ma talk to in this bitch. Girls from law school in this bitch. Yeah, they paralegals, barely 21, that's very legal. But they doing shit that's probably barely legal. Oh man, oh, man, it's that nigga that you probably least suspected. I just had a couple dots that need connecting. Now you're top five getting redirected. From here on out, it'll be consecutive. We making moves like Tarantino, like JJ.